With Prime Minister Netanyahu and Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed, you made it possible for us. Peace, prosperity, coexistence, this is exactly what we were dreaming of. You made it possible. This is the reason why we are living in peace and prosperity in Oshalim and Al-Quds. And we've been in Tel Aviv, we were welcomed, and your words were translated and interpreted in every single home in Israel and in UAE. Through peace, we can thrive, and together we stand. Thank you, Prime Minister. Thank you, Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed. Thank you for this opportunity.